Owen.
About a tea.
What is a tea?
A tea. It looks like this.
That means it's going.
Very good. About an O. And a P. That's very good. How about another P? And an E?
What's an E?
An E looks like it has three arms that go out this way.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Yeah. There you go. And a D.
What's a D again?
You know, look hard. You can find it.
What does it look like?
It looks like it has an eye and then it has a big hump on the back like that.
Oh, yeah.
Very good. You spelled it all by yourself. Okay, a D. Now, what are D words? What are D's?
Dog and dad.
Dad, that's right, and dungeon. Well, I put the little kids in the dungeon and I'll make you suffer forever. Okay, let's see what we spelled. Let's read what we spelled. Okay, we spelled the plague of Santa Barbara burglaries that have drawn national attention seem to have stopped. Stop was the word that you spelled all by yourself. Now, remember what Mama told you a plague is? That's right, sickness. Listen, there's a lot of sickness or a lot of people have been hurt. Are those bank robbers, you know, that stole all those things that don't belong to them?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, now you get to tell me what I'm going to spell now. Inspector Cruz Castillo. Now, who is that?
Daddy.
That's right, it's Daddy. And what's Daddy doing to stop all those bank robbers?
Not nearly enough.